So you see how moisturizing it is. So guys, that is just it.
Hi guys, greetings and welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are doing perfectly fine and how is your day going? First of all guys, thank you guys for your amazing support. Thank you guys for always turning in for me. I so much appreciate you all. So first of all guys, before we begin this amazing, I'll be showing you guys how to mist Nivek U 10 7-in-1 for a lightening, brightening, glowing. And this mist is good, most especially for those of you who are avoiding stretch mark, and you have stretch mark, it will help reduce the surface of stretch mark, okay? But before then, before we begin, if you are new on this channel, you haven't subscribed, please consider the red subscription, subscribe, turn on the red subscription and turn on the notification bell as well. This way you can get notified anytime there is a new upload from me. For my old and my returning subscribers, thank you guys for your amazing support. May the good Lord bless you. But please, before you leave this particular video, don't forget to keep on liking. The like is so important to us guys. Like and feel free to state your opinion. So this is it right now guys. It's very light, and believe in me, this amazing lightening glowing oil is actually good guys. So this is it. It's for my own personal use. I just decided to show you guys how you can promise yours, okay? And believe me, the ingredients I added to this amazing Nivek U 10 7-in-1 oil, skincare oil, is very common, and you can actually get it in anywhere. So guys, now let's begin and let's just start the process, okay? So see you guys in the mist session. I love you all. So guys, now let's begin with the mist. So here is my bowl, and first of all let me introduce what I will be using today. And I think it's better for me to be introducing it one after the other while making use of it. So now let's begin. So first of all guys, I have two Q10 multi 7-in-1 flager oil. So this particular one guys is actually good. It helps fade away stretch mark, wrinkles, and also it's also good for a pregnant women, and also good for normal skin, dry skin. Actually it's for all skin type. So this particular one will help tighten up your skin in case you are fighting with serious skin problem. So you can actually use this directly on your skin without no problem, but today I will be mixing it just for it to give me a lightening shade that I want. And as you can see, this particular one guys, I've already made a review about it, but today I'm just going to show you guys how I'm mixing it, okay? So this particular one is with macadamia and avocado and baobab, which is oil, and it's actually good for the skin. So first of all guys, this is just 100 ml. So let's see. So this is 100 ml, so I will be turning in everything, okay? So this is 100 ml now. So it's empty. And here is the second one. Although I've made use of this before. Yeah, this is the full one. I've made use of that particular one before, which is I took a little from there. So I'll just go ahead and turn this also inside. So everything, I'm using 200 ml. So I took like 10 ml from the first one I turned in. So which is 190, okay? So this oil is actually good. You can go and get it, use it like this on your skin. I bought it for a lot of subscribers that live here in Germany, and believe in me, they are loving their skin. But for me, I want to start using it. So that is why I'm showing you guys how I'm mixing mine. So this is mine, okay? So this is vitamin E oil. So this vitamin E oil, guys, is actually good. It's good for skin elastic and also smoothies rough and dry skin. So it's actually good. It will give you the glow that you want. It doesn't really matter, you have to go for this particular
vitamin E oil. You can go for any oil, vitamin E oil of your choice, but this one is quite affordable, but it's actually good on my skin. I've been using it for quite some time now. You guys saw me why I normally miss this with other products I've been missing. Okay, so this particular one is 150. It's 150, so I will be putting just, let's go with half of it. So this is 150 and here we have 190. So let's just go with this. So I'm putting 175. So with the measurement of my I can actually tell when to stop. Okay, so that is it. So that is it for the vitamin E oil. And so the next thing I will be adding, guys, is my bio oil. So this bio oil is actually good, guys. So it actually helps against skin problem like pigmentation, stretch mark, and also fight against aging skin. Okay, so the reason why I love adding bio, I've been using it now, guys. I don't have too much of it into my products because I know it's good. I don't have too much of it because if I had too much of it, I will end up having something I don't actually know. That is why I've noticed that each time I want to make use of it, it's better I had just a little, not too much, to avoid skin irritation, because this thing is not that suitable for my skin. But in the sense that I have to add just a little, not too much, okay? So if you know this particular oil is nice on your skin, you can add as much as you want. But for me, I notice each time I make use of it, maybe too much of it, I end up having problem on my skin. But it's actually good when it comes to fighting anti-aging, like stretch mark and other things. It's actually good. So I will just go ahead and put some drop. So that is just it, you see. So I don't add too much of it. I didn't be I'm missing this particular thing, put particular glowing oil for someone, I would have just asked, is bio oil good on your skin? When he said yes, I would just go ahead and add everything because it's 60 ml, it's not that big. So I just had just like 10 ml, okay? So guys, now let's go straight to the just one particular lightening product I will be adding to it, guys. Is this amazing serum. So from Professor Francisco Berdo serum, all time carrot loss for lightening skin. So this particular one is actually good when it comes to fading off dark spots, and it's also good when it comes to giving you that amazing lightening skin. So it doesn't bleach, it's actually good. That's to say it's safe for anyone to use, okay? Even if you're a caramel skin, you can use it to brighten up your skin just the way I'm missing it right now. It's actually good. So I will just go ahead. So I will just go ahead and add everything to it. So this one is 50 ml. So, okay. So you see, that is how it looks right now. So guys, if you still want to add your pigment gels, if you want to whiten up your skin the way I miss it right now, if you still want to add your pigment gels serum or whitening serum, you can go ahead. But this time I choose this for Professor Francisco Berdo or time lightening serum. Okay, so right now I will just go ahead and mix it together just like this. So because there is no need for me to be missing it like as if I had any other cream to it. It's just everything here just natural oil, so it will absorb naturally on its own, okay? So right now I'll just go ahead and bring out my bowl and turn everything in there. So I have this 500 ml bowl. Let me put this aside. So I have this 500 ml bowl, so it's kind of small, but it consumes a lot, okay? This 500 ml. And now, guys, first of all, I have to turn it inside. As you can see, there is kind of, I've washed it and it's very, very neat, okay? So I will just go ahead and turn it inside. Like, seriously, this glow is something else. Nothing whitening product, nothing harsh chemical, everything's just natural. Okay, you guys know Professor Francis Obedo doesn't contain hydroquinone that much, but that is the reason why I use it. So this is my glowing oil. So this oil will lighten me a bit and smoothen and glow my skin naturally if using it. Okay, so guys, see you guys in my next amazing video. Don't forget to feel free to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and also please drop your opinion. May God bless you as you do so. See you guys in my next amazing video. Please stay safe and do have a beautiful and a wonderful day. Okay. So you see how moisturizing it is. So guys, that is just it. Bye bye.